selling pass. Shot missed the goal. And it's clear to center of Barrison Iris. Coming up there, Barrison. Here comes Thomas. Scores! Thomas scores! And the Leafs win this terrific hockey game. What a finish!
A giveaway by Travers. And there, Clark backhand. Low and just wide. First shot gets in for Clark. Wendell Clark makes it 4-2 Toronto. And now Toronto wins the series. It's over. Turner went up, the defenseman joining that rush, but it's cleared back down. Thomas gave it to Sundin. They go up the net. Sundin. Sundin, bullet shot, and the Toronto Maple Leafs win the first game of the best of seven, 1-0. Captain Rakunik shoots. What a save by Joseph. It's tough to beat him. The glove hand coming out. That was a hard shot, and it looked like a goal coming for Ottawa. They're starving for one, and Barrison is down for Toronto. He's coming up over the Ottawa line for Antropov. Shot blocked. Rebound. Goal. Cross wins the game. Hurry cross coming up behind the play. Got the rebound and hammered it home. And Toronto wins 3-2.
You can see cross coming up the middle. Zaminer's coming back, just lets him go. And here's the winning goal right here, off the post and in.
Very disappointing, but I have to say this, a well-deserved result in these four games. I know they could have won game one, but after that, Toronto has beaten them in every single category.
Let the crowd take you down on this one, folks. Face off. One by Toronto. Toronto score! Roberts ends the game. And the Leafs have tied the series. What a piece. His first shot on goal in the game. And his biggest shot of the night. Puck to the boards. Leafs trying to move it up for McGillney. But it was stopped and cleared out by Ronnie Puck.
McGillney has had some great chances and hasn't scored, but he puts this one in at a critical time for the Leafs.
Stand up and say, well, we got to hand it to you. You've done it. That's enough, Robert. Let the crowd take him home. They're going to move on. They get it up to center ice. Uendijk is striding in there for Toronto, and the scores! This the first period. That one was too high for DeVries. Here's Uendijk again. Scores again. Right through Lalime. Two in a row for Uendijk. What's going on? And the crowd counts it down.
That's why they took the short end of the stick in this series.